Cryopan is a tool that allows users to upload their whole lipidomics dataset and perform a pathway analysis. In this analysis, you can explore systematic changes in lipid pathways at different levels, lipid class and lipid species. Those pathways will be highlighted and changes in enzyme activity will also be predicted. BioPan is available on the LipidMaps website at lipidmaps.org. Go to the Tools page to access the LipidMaps software containing BioPan. Before using BioPan, we recommend reading the documentation. BioPan takes an input file in CSV format produced by Lipid Data Analyzer. It is possible to try BioPan using one of the two demonstration files. A small one to understand how BioPan works, and the complete one to perform a more complex analysis. After loading the selected file, the table summarizes the data extracted from the input file. The unrecognized species for species whose class is not recognized by BioPan. The processed species for fatty acid species or lipid species whose class are recognized by BioPan and can be involved in reactions. And the unprocessed species for fatty acid species or lipid species whose class are recognized by BioPan but can't be involved in reactions. By clicking on the associated number, the list of unrecognized, processed, and unprocessed species is displayed. Here, you can assign a sample group to each sample. After clicking on Assign Groups, BioPan will create files that will allow visualizing the different graphs, scores, and tables. The Pathway Browser consists of several components. At the top, a link to the LipidMaps homepage. The menu bar is on the left. The result tables at the bottom. And the viewport at the center of the screen displays the pathways. At the top right of the viewport are buttons to export the results and to check the documentation. There are two menu boxes. The pathway options box contains the type menu, visualize the lipid or fatty acid pathways. The status menu. Select the active option to search for active pathways which have changed in the samples of interest relative to the control samples. BioPan computes a statistical score for each reaction and compares it with the chosen p-value. Select the most active option to search the most active pathways. In the same way, select the suppressed or most suppressed options to identify suppressed pathways which have changed in the samples of interest compared to the control samples. The level menu. Visualize the pathways at class or species level. The subset of lipid data menu. Select the reactions option to view all the reactions that are recognized by BioPan and the pathways option to visualize reactions involved in known pathways. The groups for comparison menu. Select the groups of samples to compare. In the password calculation box, select the p-value to apply and specify if the data are paired. Apply the changes in this box by clicking on Calculate Passwords. The graphs represent the passwords obtained from the input dataset. The nodes correspond to lipids and the directed edges correspond to reactions. The node shape denotes the class of lipids and their color denotes the pathway status. The color of the edges depends on the value of the score and reactions with a particular status are highlighted. The legend of the graphs is available on the left bar. More information on the lipids is available by clicking on the nodes. For the lipid class graphs, the selected and non-selected species for a reaction are available by clicking on the edges. The reactions, pathways with a particular status are visible on the viewport and the results are stored in four tables. More information on the predicted enzymes is available by clicking on it. The viewport and results can be exported. It is possible to export the drawn graphs in JPEG and PNG, the content in TXT and JSON, and the four result tables. Your analysis stays available for 30 days. Save the URL by bookmarking the page and come back to continue the analysis later. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any question, contact info@lipidmaps.org.